What's up?
We're going to the airport.
We're already at the airport.
Oh, I thought this was the mall.
Looks like a mall. Yeah, this is the airport. We're taking flight like a little under an hour. Just chilling, waiting to board. Eating our McDonald's and bagels.
Bagel bites.
Hey, like a Mufasa. I think that one's Simba.
No, I think it's Fartface.
Pretty sure that's Simba.
No, I think it's Fartface. Is it a new character?
Looks like grown-up Simba.
Oh, Scar's up here around the bend, I think.
That's cool. Like a Triton.
Where? Oh,
to your left. He's fighting her, so.
Okay, let's put a statue in the ocean.
Shed a little light on the subject. I love this picture.
Look at the pig in this car.
Oh, so cool.
There's a window.
I have a shower. Too cool.
That's it.
What's up?
Yeah.
look like a dweeb.
Have any of you seen my sister?
No. Well, she's about so tall. Blonde. Kind of keeps to herself. Oh, yeah, she's a chili bear. I see snow powers. Pew, pew! No. Oh, I know. Hey, Elsa, do you want to build a snowman? Yeah, that never really works.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my. What are we going to do? It's almost time for the Aaron Dust Festival, and Elsa's missing.
Okay.
And everyone's already here.
Princess?
It's almost as fast as that blizzard. Well, almost.
Anna, hi!
Oh, is it? We got this! You go find your sister, and we'll share the history of Arendelle.
We'll get everybody singing the Arendelle anthem.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. That sounds good.
Okay.
Well, I, must be off to find my sister. I'll be back. Elsa?
Are you ready?
I was born ready.
Then let's do this.
Citizens of the Kingdom of Hollywood Land, we proudly present to you the story of Anna and Elsa. We also invite you to join us in the singing of the anthems of Arendelle. If you don't know the words, just follow along.
Oh, I have a feeling they know the words.
Okay, where should we start?
At the very best part. Let it go. Let it go.
No.
Too soon. That's the big one. So, save it.
Fair enough. What were you thinking of?
Where every good story starts, the beginning.
Of course, it was a dark and stormy night.
No, it wasn't.
It was the best of times. It was the worst of times.
No, it wasn't.
Well, tell me where it starts then.
It was a beautiful day in the kingdom of Arendelle.
Oh, that story. There were two sisters who loved each other very much.
Princess Anna and Princess Elsa.
But Elsa was different. She was born with special powers.
Magical powers. She could create snow and ice, and Anna loved playing in her snow.
Right up until the awful day when Elsa made that terrifying snow monster.
No. You're getting ahead of yourself again.
Oh.
This is when Elsa hits Anna with her powers and freezes her hand.
Right, so the king and queen had to take little Anna to the trolls for help. Now, if you don't know what a troll is, consider yourself lucky. Mischievous little creatures with strange magic. I've never liked them since one of them rolled over my foot. Grandpappy was a rolling stone.
Okay, focus. Well, Grandpappy, king of the trolls, he fixed Anna's head but removed all memories of magic.
Listen to me, Elsa. Your power will only grow. There is beauty in it.
So we came back to our room, and we found this cute little bag, and I don't know.
Let me open it.
It's a gift, I'm guessing, from Mom and Dad.
Oh, it's a really
bypass it.
Wow.
Snacks.
Mickey Rice Krispies. Chips.
Ew.
Mickey Goldfish.
Chip and Dale. And water.
That's awesome.
Awesome. Sweet.
So exciting.
Yay. Now we can eat tonight.